Hi, Brian here at Jangris Volvo North Haven. This week we're talking about the electric XC40 called the XC40 Recharge. We're talking about some charging features that this car has. So we've got the normal J-style plug here, and this car is capable of normal AC charging or 400 volt DC charging. So where do we find charging stations that can do this kind of thing? How can we be sure that we're pulling up to a charging station that's going to meet our needs in the time that we need? So it's pretty easy because we've got Google Assistant embedded. So very cool. We just ask her.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Find a charging station.
There are many electric vehicle charging stations in the area, and you can tell me the number of the one you want anytime. Charge Point charging station on Washington Avenue is 0.6 miles away.
So it's
that
easy.
Destination?
No. So if you look here, it actually tells us the nearest charging station, 2 minutes away, but it lets us know, hey, it's actually a pretty slow charging station, only 7.2 kilowatts. This car is capable of charging all the way up to 150 kilowatts per hour. So I probably don't want to go there unless I'm going to be spending some time at that location. But if I want to charge it fast, I hit the second one. It's 8 minutes away. It says it's a fast charger. It's promising 50 kilowatts. That's pretty fast. That's a decent sized charging station. So we're going to go there. It says we got 6 of them available. Nobody's using them right now. So we might as well go. You hit start, and this navigation is going to take us right to it. So very, very easy to find a charging station in this car, which is awesome. It makes trip planning, even long trips, California, Florida, you could go. So pretty cool features in this car. Google Assistant being embedded makes a huge difference with the whole experience. Thanks for watching. Drive safe.